So good morning students. In previous video classes we came to know that is what we mean by the limit and a left hand limit, right hand limit and how to evaluate the limit. So and the theorem that one we have discussed, that is the limit of sum of the two function is a sum of their limits. So difference of the limit of the difference of the two function is difference of their limits. So product of the limit of the product of two function is the product of their limits. So quotient also we came to know that. Next we have to study about the limit of the polynomial function and rational function. So rational function we know that, so p by q form where q is not equal to 0, for that function we call it as a rational function. Already we have studied in the types of functions. So limit of the polynomial function and rational function we have to discuss. So let me consider the polynomial. Polynomial already got it. Polynomial hang Bernoullian. So let we consider the polynomial function. Polynomial function of degree n. So let me consider that is f of x is a polynomial. We know that how it is that a naught plus a one x plus a two x square plus a three x cube so on plus a n x ratio n, named as equation number 1. It is number 1. So now we have to find out that is the limit of this function. So limit means at what point we have to find out limit, and as x equal to x tends to a. So the limit of f of x as x tends to a is f of x is equal to limit of as x tends to a. Where there is x, what we have to do? We have to substitute the a1x plus a2x square plus a3x cube plus so on plus anx ratio n. So where there is, what we mean by the limit? Limit where there is x, we have to put that is a value. So that is a way of evaluating the limit of that function. A naught plus a one a plus a two a square plus a three a cube so on plus a n a raised to n. So this is nothing but the polynomial in a, which we call it as an f of a. Alternatively, f of a. That is the limit as x tends to a, f of x is equal to f of a. That is the limit of the polynomial function. Next we come to the rational function. Rational function boundary. So that is a rational means it is also a kind of the polynomial function. Let me consider that g and h are the polynomial functions of degree n. So these are the two polynomials of degree n. Let me consider f is a function. So of a rational function, f is a rational function means g of x divided by h of x, where h of x is not equal to 0, where h of x is equal to 0. So idike enantevi rational function antare. So g by h is a rational function. Now we have to find the limit of this rational, where f is a rational function. So limit of this, limit as x tends to a, f of x is equal to limit as x tends to a. So that is the g of x divided by h of x. Already we know that the limit of the quotient of the function, but the limit of numerator divided by the limit of the denominator, that is limit g of x as x tends to a divided by limit as x tends to a g h of x. So these g and h are the polynomials. Polynomial. Already namge en gottaitri limit as x tends to a. If f is a polynomial, the limit of the polynomial function is f of a, then what happens to this? That it will become the g of a. And what about this h of a? So that is, so limit of the function as x tends to a, f of x is equal to g of a divided by h of a, where h of a is not equal to 0. So this is called as the rational function. Idike enantevi limit of the rational function. So next, after this we have a certain derivation. Derivations are, so let me see derivations of this. So before going that derivation, we need the expansion. On the expansion, expansion is normal. So identity is what the essential identity is what the a plus b whole cube, a minus b whole cube. So or a cube minus b cube. First a square minus b square. Yeah. So identity is what a square minus b square. In the a minus b into a plus b. Next, a cube a cube minus b cube. A cube minus b cube is nothing but a minus b into a square plus a b plus b square. Plus this one. If you multiply it, so we get that is the a cube minus b cube. Similarly, here you know, remember the logic in the concept one. No, power. A minus b over the top of the it fix. Power a and one. 3 a like 3 power 3 is 2 again. Another one come here. It is the one come. Under 2 again, next day I know 8 power 1 again. Another 0. Other b is the. So 0, 1, 2, 2, come again. So e thara barthothu node. So a raised to 4 minus b raised to 4. That is a minus b fixed. A minus b fixed. In a only a cube. A cube. 1 comma. Ekandre ili bandu a cube plus plus a a square, 1 comma with it, 2, 1, 0. In the b, 0, 1, b plus a, b square plus b cube plus b cube. So this is the one. So here a raised to 5 with the label minus b raised to 5 is equal to a minus b into head again. 5 by 1 kami a raised to 4. So 1 kami matkothu a cube b just matkothu plus a square b square plus a b cube plus b raised to 4. So idanna namu en madabekku ಹೌದ್ರಿ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿ, ಸೊ ನಾವು ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಜನರಲ್. ಈಗ ಫೈವ್ ಇದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಎನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಏನ್ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಎ ದ ಪವರ್ ಒನ್ ಕಾಮ ಎನ್ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಎರಡು ಕಡೆ ಬಿ ಬಂದೈತಿ ಜೀರೋ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಡಿ ಕ್ಯೂ ಸೋ ಆನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಏನು ಉಳಿದಿದೆ ಬಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಉಳಿದಿದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಎಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಏನ್ರಿ ಬಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಆಸ್ ವಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಬಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಫೋರ್ ಬಿ ಕೆ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಫೋರ್ ನಡಬರ್ದ ಪವರ್ ಒಂದರದ್ದು ಏನು ಇಳ್ಕೋತ ಹೋಗ್ರಿ ಒಂದರದ್ದು ಏರ್ಕೋತ ಹೋಗ್ರಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತ್ರೀ ಇತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಒನ್ ಎರಡು ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಫೋರ್ ಆಗ ತ್ರೀ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಫೋರ್ 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 ಎಲ್ಲ ಬಂದು ಸೇಮ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇದನ್ನ ಏನು ಕೂಡಿಸ್ರಿ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೊ ಇದ್ರದ್ದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರದ್ದು ಏನಿರ್ಬೇಕ್ರಿ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದೊಂದು ಪವರ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಪವರ್ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಏನಿರ್ತದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಸೊ ನಾವು ಹಿಯರ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಬರಿಬಹುದು ರೀ ನಾವು ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬರಿಬಹುದು ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಸೋ ಆನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈ ತರ ಬರಿಬಹುದು. So with the help of this, we are going to prove the theorem number 2. E expansion and help it go on to now we satin martevi theorem number 2 na prove martevi. So you can hang martevi and go back it. So first we martevi a square hang martevi go back to a cube a raised to 4 minus b raised to 4 a raised to 5 minus b. Our last a ring on the end of the term. ಸೊ ಈ ಅಂತ ಟರ್ನ್ ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಈ ತರ ಬರೀಬಹುದು. ಸೊ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ದ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಥಿಯರಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ 2. ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ರೀ ಥಿಯರಮ್ ಬಹಳ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಬಹಳ ಯೂಸ್ಫುಲ್ ಐತೆ. ಸೊ ಥಿಯರಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ 2 theorem number 2 for any positive integer for any positive integer n so limit as x tends to a x raised to n minus a raised to n divided by x minus a is equal to a into x a raised sorry n into a raised to n minus 1 n into a raised to n minus 1. So we have to prove this. ಇದನ್ನು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. So to prove this, already we have discussed one expansion. With the help of that expansion, we are going to evaluate the limit of this function. So let me see that. To prove this, let me know that. What we know that? That is, x raised to n minus a raised to n. x minus a into x to the power ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಕೋತ್ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ a to power a ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ ಎಲ್ಲಿತ್ರ 0 ಇದೆ ಈಗ ನೋಡಿ n ಒಂದು ಹೊರ ಒಂದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಉಳಿತು x raised to n minus 1 x raised to n minus 1 plus x raised to n minus 2 a एंड पावर ए को तो इतने जीरो वन इंगे बंद प्लस इधर कमी आ गया एक्स रेश टू एन माइनस थ्री ई स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स रेश टू एन माइनस फोर ए क्यूब सो ऑन प्लस लास्ट ये निर्भर करेगी एक्स बरो तो इतने जीरो आ गया था एक्स रेश टू एन माइनस एन जीरो देन सो दैट इज ए रेश टू एन माइनस वन बंद ए रेश टू n minus 1 ಈಗ ನನಗೆ ಏನು ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು x ರೇಶಿಯೋ n minus e ರೇಶಿಯೋ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ x minus ಇದನ್ನ ಏನು ಮಾಡೋದು ಎರಡು ಕಡೆ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಆಗಿಸ್ ದಟ್ x ರೇಶಿಯೋ n minus e ರೇಶಿಯೋ n ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ x minus e ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಏನು ಬಂದ್ರೆ x ರೇಶಿಯೋ n minus 1 x ರೇಶಿಯೋ n minus 2 a plus x ratio n minus 3 a square plus x ratio n minus 4 a cube so on plus a ratio n minus 1 a ratio n minus ಈಗ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನಾವು ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಬೇಕಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಲಿಮಿಟ್ as applying limit applying limit as x tends to a on both side ಎರಡು ಕಡೆ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ so that is limit as x tends to a x raised to n minus a raised to n divided by x minus a is equal to limit as x tends to a x raised to n minus 1 plus x raised to n minus 2 a plus x raised to n minus 3 a square plus x raised to n minus 4 a cube plus so on plus a raised to n minus 1 a raised to n minus 1 so ee limit andre ide where there is x we have to put the a andar yelli x iddalle alli ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಏನು ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಆದ್ರೆ ನೋಡು ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ a ರೇಸ್ ಟು n ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಿ ಪುಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದಿ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಆ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಯಾವಾಗ ನೀವು x ಇದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಲಿಮಿಟಿಂಗ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಇರಬಾರದು ಸೋ a ರೇಸ್ ಟು n ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ a ರೇಸ್ ಟು n ಮೈನಸ್ 2 a plus a raised to n minus 3 a square plus a raised to n minus 4 plus a cube so on plus a raised to n minus 1 okay so namaku theory of indices kotha theory of indices prakara this is same a raised to n entandre en berutre a raised to m plus n if bases are same powers must be every add so according to that what happens yen agutte helli theory of indices prakara n minus 2 idru power one n minus 2 plus 1 yen aitundi n minus 1 a raised to n minus 1 plus a raised to n minus 1 plus minus 3 plus 2 i a raised to n minus 1 plus a raised to n minus 1 so on up to plus a raised to n minus 1 a raised to n ಒಂದು ಇಷ್ಟು ಕಾಮನ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಹೌದ್ರಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಒಂದು ಲಾಜಿಕ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನೋಡಿ 1 plus 1 a raised to 1 plus 1 plus 1 ಎಷ್ಟು 3 so 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 4 yes sir 1 ada nodri 4 ada hinta bi n 1 sigu andre en ada so n ada automatically 2 2 1 ada nodri 2 3 1 ada nodri 3 4 1 ada nodri 4 hanga n 1 sigu andre n so a raise to n minus 1 common tottindre avaga en aguthe 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus so on up to 1 nodri 3 1 1 plus 1 2 2 plus 1 3 3 plus 1 4 so on up to n so So here I give n into e raised to n minus 1. So this is the proof completed. So this completes the proof. So shall we write here? That is the limit as x tends to a, x raised to n minus e raised to n divided by x minus a is equal to n into e raised to n minus 1. So this is a very important derivation. Very important. Please practice this. Simple. With all the expansion got it through start. Other than you want to do either of it. Apply limit on both sides. X it like a. A has the simplification method by theory of indices. After that, a raised to n minus 1 common other three. A will be 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus up to n matter kursi kreendra n. N into a raised. So we got that limit as x tends to a x raised to n minus 1 x raised to n minus a raised to n divided by x minus a n will be n into a raised to n minus 1. So this completes the derivation.